a raised to power m inside the bracket and raised to power n outside the bracket. The powers m and n can be multiplied to give power mn. Thus, a raised to power 2 inside the bracket and raised to power 3 outside the bracket will become a raised to powers 2 multiplied by 3. The result will be a raised to powers 6. Another example is a raised to power 1 half inside the bracket and raised to power 1 third outside the bracket. This will become a raised to powers 1 half multiplied by 1 third. The outcome is a raised to power 1 sixth. Consider the rule of reciprocal. A raised to power minus 1 is equal to a raised to power minus 1 divided by 1. Reciprocate the fractional form to get 1 divided by a raised to power positive 1, which will result to 1 divided by a. Be careful when implementing the reciprocal rule. Consider another instance of the reciprocal rule. A raised to power minus 1 divided by 2 is equal to a raised to power minus 1 divided by 2 raised to power positive 1. If this fractional form gets reciprocated, it becomes two raised to power minus 1 divided by a raised to power positive 1. Two raised to power minus 1 becomes 1 half, which is multiplied by 1 upon a. The result is 1 divided by 2 multiplied by a.